Good evening, St. Philip's College Honors students, and welcome to our Honors Convocation Ceremony. My name is Randall Dawson, and I serve as the Vice President for Academic Success here at St. Philip's College. Today, we celebrate you, a time to honor our best and brightest students who have achieved academic excellence. I am pleased to announce that 2,252 students earned honors during the Spring 21 semester, and 2,375 students earned honors during the Fall 21 semester. This esteemed group of scholars is recognized in one of two categories. The honors list recognizes students with a GPA of 3.5 to 3.99 and who have completed a minimum of 6 semester credit hours. 860 of you earned recognition on the honors list in Spring 21, and 967 of you earned honors list recognitions in Fall 21. The second category is the President's Honors List, and it's comprised of students who have earned a 4.0 while completing a minimum of 6 semester credit hours. I am proud to announce that 1,392 students earned this designation in Spring 2021, and 1,408 earned in Fall 2021. And I'm especially proud of this group of students who were able to persist while overcoming their own unique challenges, who have shown their determination to successfully complete their assignments while keeping a high GPA during 2021. And all that it entailed from the winter storm we had last February and throughout the year dealing with the COVID-19 pandemic. The varied accomplishments of those who are gathered here are extraordinary, and we want to celebrate each of you in this special moment. The mission of academic success has always been to provide educationally coherent experiences for our students, ensuring that they are on a pathway that leads to either graduation, transfer, and/or a career through the Alamo Institutes. A commitment to the Alamo Way, which defines the priorities of student success, principal-centered leadership, and performance excellence. The creation of a sustainable pathways model that contextualizes academic support, applied and experiential learning, and co-curricular activities contribute to a culture of continuous improvement. St. Philip's College is committed to providing students a solid educational foundation that emphasizes critical thinking, ethical decision-making, communication, empirical and quantitative skills, teamwork, social responsibility, and personal responsibility, all which are valuable skill sets in today's workforce. The students we serve here at St. Philip's College as a federally designated historically Black college and Hispanic serving institution realize that by attending St. Philip's College that they can truly walk in their passion and successfully complete their educational aspirations. With our intentional focus of providing educationally coherent experiences while creating both a welcoming and nurturing environment, allows for our diverse student population to fulfill their dreams. As the Chief Academic Officer, it is truly my honor and privilege to be able to celebrate this honors recognition with you today. I emphatically believe we all aspire to embody the spirit of St. Bowden and well represent the mission of this historic institution. As St. Artemisia Bowden stated, I thank the best of people. They appeal to me as personalities on their basis of personal growth and not from their aspect of race, color, or creed. Congratulations, St. Philip's College Honor Students.